guys, my name is Crystal and welcome to my YouTube channel. Alexa, what's the time, please?
It's 3:27 p.m.
Hi guys, I went out once this morning, now I'm indoors by myself. I haven't got small children, my children are in their 20s. Okay, so I'm by myself at the moment. I'm feeling okay. You know, I suffer from migraines since I was 7 years old. I'm used to this. What I thought I would do was open a couple of the Christmas crackers that were left over from Christmas. And the joke, what did the Christmas tree say to the decoration? Aren't you tired of hanging around? And everything involves teeth, even in my Christmas crackers. How many teeth are in a full adult set? 32. Even the crackers have got references to teeth. So I'm going to open this one. There's only a couple left. These were quite decent crackers. In this cracker was a toenail clipper. Right, so... And that is what we've got in the cracker. I love the smell of burning. And this one's got a gold crown in it. I've got a silver one on. And that is a gold crown. Decent crackers. Right, what does this one say? Why does Santa have three gardens? So he can ho, ho, ho. What does a mouse, a mole, and a shark have in common? All of their babies are called pups. And there's a conversation starter here. What is the best and worst present you have ever received? I wouldn't say it was the worst present, but one Christmas, me and my ex-husband were so poor, we both had no money, and he had to make the Christmas cards, and he gave me an IOU. So when he got money, he would get me a present, but it was, you know, we've all had rough times where we're poor and we've got no money, and we've managed to get through it. And the best present I've ever had, I've got to say, is my children. You know, that's God's gift. I love each and every one of my children. Would you rather cook this year's Christmas dinner or clear it up? And you know, I had a wonderful person cook my Christmas dinner this year, and they washed up for me. Thank you so much. And when someone helps me, I help them, right? I'm enjoying this lovely Tuesday afternoon. And I don't care what is thrown at me. I will smile and I will laugh and I will carry on regardless. See you later.